Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Newcastle Racecourse here on Friday. It is February the 15th, 2019. I'm going to look at the first race, D445 from Newcastle. But before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. The first race, D445 from Newcastle, it's the Betway Casino Handicap. Class 4 handicap going for a purse of $9,500. Races for 4-year-olds and upwards rate 71 to 85. Field of 6 horses going 2,400 meters or 1.5 miles on the all-weather tapeta surface. Top selection, I'm going to take the one-horse Star of Southwold. I'm going to go 1-3-4 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. 1-3-4, Tri-Cash Trifecta. Top selection, one-horse Star of Southwold. Alistair Rawlinson's on this Michael Appleby train, 4-year-old gun by Le Harvey. The horse's most recent outing came the 6th of February at Wolverhampton. Mile 3/16 in the Class 4 handicap. The horse finished second by 2.5 lengths there. You know, it just never got that good turn of foot. I do think the distance was a little bit too short. I think the extra 2.5 furlongs today should really suit this one, and I think the 1.5 miles is better than the 1.25 miles, basically. Before that, 1.25 miles at Chelmsford, January 10th, in a Class 4 handicap, won by head, but like I said, I just don't think the distance was to his liking. He got the victory, but he's going to do better a lot longer. And then again, 3/16 to Wolverhampton, December 27th, in the Class 4 handicap. The horse from the second by head really closed up well that day. That was a decent effort from Y Postra. And then at Wolverhampton, 1.5 miles, December 3rd, and a Class 4 handicap. First off the break, he didn't need the race there. He finished third by 4.5 lengths, but he did run decently. Again, the 1.5 miles today, should really suit this one. And good post draw. I like him a lot, so I'll take him as a top selection. So to recap my selections for the first, 4:45 for Newcastle. Going to go with the one-horse Star of Southwold. Going to go 1-3-4 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. So good luck to all. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everybody.